two Albanian seamen have been killed on a tugboat while towing the fire-stricken Norman Atlantic ferry. Both men died after a connecting cable between the vessels snapped on Tuesday morning and became entangled in a propeller, Albanian officials say. 10 people were killed and more than 400 rescued, after a fire broke out on the ferry in stormy seas on Sunday. It is unclear how many passengers are still missing. The cause of the fire on the car deck is unknown.